Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python version 3.13.5 on Windows operating system. So let's dive in into our video. So now to install Python, it first simply go to favorite browser and to type over here Python download. So just simply go to their official site of python.org. And here you will see latest version of Python is available to download, that is version 3.13.5. If you are using some other operating system like Linux or Mac OS, you need to proceed with all these different links. For Windows, I am just simply click on this download button and immediately you will see Python is rightly started downloading. Once downloaded, just simply click on the installer. Here, just simply click on install anyway. And our Python installation wizard is rightly opened. So here you need to select both these two options and click on custom installation, and here you need to click on just simply next. And here under advanced option you need to select the first one, that is install Python 3.13 for all users, and click on install. So that's going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes. And our installation is rightly begun. So it's going to take a couple of minutes, so let's wait for a couple of minutes over here. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful, so you can just simply click on close. And now if you go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt if you just simply type Python and just simply hit enter, we are going to get this type of prompt. So here you can clearly see that Python 3.13.5 is rightly installed, so that is why it is showing that version. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically mean is your Python is rightly installed. Here you can write simple Python program as well, so you can print something like hello in the code and hit enter, and you're going to get that output. Similarly, you can close this and you can open Python idle shell. So just simply type idle, so that will show you idle over here, open that. And that's going to open Python idle shell. Here you can again write the same thing. You can print hello, or you can print anything that you like. You can print I love pizzas and the code. Hit enter and you are going to get that output. You can also create a new file and you can write your program here as well. So you can print couple of number. So let's say you want to do summation of two number. So let's say 5 and 8. And you want to print summation of these two numbers, so print a plus b, so that should be showing 13, that is 5 plus 8 13. Just go to file and click on save as, and let's save our file on our desktop as sum.py. just click on save, and our file is rightly saved. You can see the file getting generated over here. So now if you go to run and click on run module, we're going to get that output coming on our console. So 13, right? So 5 plus 8, that is 13, is properly coming. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python. You can start working on your Python projects. I also recommend you to follow this playlist, Python project playlist. So here I'm posting new videos every week. So latest video that I have posted is this resume builder Python app. So here if you see, I have created this type of resume, and that too on Python. So it will have a GUI. So here you can see I have written entire Python code, and entire code also you'll get on our official Geeky Script website. So entire thing I have posted, so you are going to get that, this build a professional resume builder. So everything is available, all right, on our channel and our official website. So I highly recommend to follow this cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely available on our channel for totally free. So follow these Python projects and get your dream job. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.